Number 2, a card will be picked at random from a standard deck of 52 cards. Probability that the value of the selected card is less than 7. Then consider aces to be the highest card and face cards to have a value of 10. Enter your answer as a fraction. Okay, so we're looking for cards less than 7. That's what's going to go on top of our fraction. How many are less than 7 over our total, which is 52. So we need to go count how many cards are less than 7, not including aces or face cards. So we're not including 7, it's not less than or equal to, it's just less than. So we have our 6s, the 5s, the 4s, the 3s, and our 2s. There's not a 1 in cards, and the ace is high. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 4. So that's 20 cards. Okay, now we're going to reduce. 20 over 32 reduces to 5 over 13. So what we're finding out is the chance, the probability. We have a 5 in 13 chance of pulling a card less than 7 out of a deck of cards.